The YWCA Forensic Program provides sexual assault nurse exams and domestic violence nurse exams to patients who have recently experienced sexual assault, domestic violence, stalking, and strangulation. And so nurses, along with advocates, provide that care during that forensic examination. We not only focus on the physical needs of that patient and the medical needs of that patient, but we really focus on the emotional needs and safety planning as well. A lot of our patients, they don't have health care, and they're worried about getting a medical bill. And so that is one of the special things about the YWCA program. All of our advocacy and all of our nursing that we provide is free of charge. We're a firm believer that no one should have to pay for resources in the aftermath of their trauma. And so we provide that care and we provide that support so they can know that they're not alone and that they don't have to suffer in silence.
I got connected with the YWCA through the advocates and the same nurse at the hospital after reporting a sexual assault. I was blown away by the kindness that the advocates and the nurse showed and their knowledge in all of the aspects of the medical exam. During the exam itself, the nurse was explaining what she was about to do and asking if I was okay with her doing that. That was definitely empowering, and just being able to get all of the resources to be able to get counseling and go to group and have other people to support me and being able to make that choice for myself. I would definitely thank them for helping change my life and making me feel like a person and being there for me when there wasn't anybody else that was there for me. It was a bunch of strangers that I didn't know that were the biggest support system for me. They actually cared about me as a person and what I was going through and how I was feeling and how they could make it better.